Thanks for that introduction, Judith, I think. morning conference. I joined Alliance in December 2012 as an act of solidarity. The attack that was launched on the party, simply for standing by a policy we'd held for a decade, was a calculated response, not over a flag, but over an election lost in East Belfast, and I was angry. Through my involvement as chair of the North Down Alliance, my day job for a certain MLA called Anna Lowe, you may have heard of her, and my unofficial role as mayoress to the supremely awesome Mayor Andrew Muir, what was initial anger quickly changed into a genuine desire to see a better Northern Ireland and to be a part of that change. I have come to know our representatives as brave, hardworking, and dignified people. The cross-community and shared future ethos of Alliance are what gives me, and I think everyone in this room, hope for a better Northern Ireland. It is our commitment to these values that has inspired me to step forward and to stand as an Alliance candidate for Hollywood and Clandeboy in the upcoming local government elections. In my very short political career, I have reached three conclusions, which I'm going to share with you now. They're extremely profound, so brace yourself. The first one, no good comes from division. I was born and brought up in Zimbabwe, and when we left in 2000, it was because my mother, who's sitting over there, didn't want me to grow up in a politically unstable and dangerous environment. I'm not sure she envisaged me opting for a career in Northern Irish politics. I was always aware of racial segregation, but it existed largely outside the walls of my integrated primary school and very happy childhood. It was only in the year before we left Zimbabwe that I experienced the fear and political uncertainty that is born from the ashes of democracy. I have witnessed the devastation of corruption and violence. No good comes from division in any part of the world, and we must continue to make that message heard. My second point is more women need to get involved. I have the great privilege of working for and with the exceptional Anna Lowe and Kathy Curran. From them, I have learned more about what sort of elected representative I want to be and what I want to achieve. Through their hard work, sense of fairness, warmth, and generosity, a positive approach to dealing with constituents' issues goes a lot farther than bitterly fixating on party politics. From Naomi Long's strength and capability, to Judith Cochrane's business savviness, to Moira Hendren's never-ending patience, it is clear that we are not short of role models here. This party actively encourages female involvement, thankfully, because this is a deficit that seriously needs to be addressed. In the wise words of Anna Lowe, as long as we fail to have balanced representation, we fail to have comprehensive debates. I'm standing for election because North Down needs more comprehensive debates. We need more capable female candidates. My third, and not so shocking, conclusion is that Alliance is the only choice. The events of the troubled past are ones I didn't experience. I had no previous understanding of what it meant to be a nationalist or a unionist. I'm not religious. I am as much Irish as I am British. This party is my natural home because it doesn't matter that I don't fit into a stereotypical orange or green box. I'm standing forward because I believe in Northern Ireland, because I love Hollywood, because I want to see more women having a political voice, and I want that voice to be heard. I want to see environmental and conservational issues taken seriously. I want planning to be more efficient. I want to see the expanding businesses of Hollywood continue to blossom. I want people to feel safe to express their views. If the past year has taught us anything, it's that we need to inject more honesty and integrity and decency into all forms of governance. That task falls to us. And if I'm elected, I'm going to do my best to deliver in North Down and Ards, because we need positive, proactive politics now more than ever. I'm so proud to be standing here today, and I'm so proud to be an Alliance candidate. Thank you.